Hello and welcome, fellow gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of 7 Days Time Modded series with Valmod installed. Oh, look at that. There's something down there. What the hell is this? This looks like a house. Well, there is a road leading downstairs. So this is pretty wicked seed, if I may say so myself, although the views are really absolutely fantastic and fabulous. So, in the previous episode, we went to the desert trader, which was somewhere over there, and I came here to the airdrop that dropped today in today's. Look at that! My mini bike for dumb shits! Holy shit! I didn't knew that there is such book. So that airdrop dropped just today. Well, today in game time. So let's actually see what we got. Tool die set, fantastic. Mini bikes for damn shit. Well, we can increase our mechanical skills, so I'm gonna do that. Just to increase my mechanical skills, because why the hell not? So over there you can see the plateau. And I think that's gonna be a town over there. So I will be heading that direction. Yeah, let's take a road. I'm going to take a road and we will take it from there. We will go there and look for some shops and hopefully we'll find a proper and decent loot. So I'll see you guys back as soon as I get there. Alrighty guys, so welcome to a known town where we have never been before. And right from the start, there is a working stiffy that I would really like to loot and check out the loot over there. Yeah, you die, bitch. But before we do, of course, I need to take care of a few zombies that came here to say hello, chop their heads off like that. Oh, no touching. I have this badass bandit armor and it doesn't protect me from the lady stunt? Come on, game. You're giving me some bullshit today. Right, so... that was a nice book. Chemistry book. So I will need to take care of those guys. There is a running dude. Running, burning, crispy. Let's take care of him. And... oh, look at that. There is a... idea that we need to kill in order to complete our Hunter Challenge quest. Because that was the last one animal that I needed to kill. Oh, you're still standing. Well, you're not standing, you're lying down, but anyway. So, on that note, I will kill a few of those guys, loot them, put some stuff in my backpack, not backpack, mini bike, of course. Oh, you've lost your leg, not leg, arm, apparently. Yeah, so I will take care of those guys because that will be just... not waste of time, but you know, you have seen so many times me killing the zombies, and sometimes it is, well, fun, of course, it's always fun, but and I don't manage to look at those heads pop off. He fantastic, really nicely, really, really nicely. Okay, I don't have too much health. Well, actually, we are getting quite effective with this head chop-off thingy-jig. Look at that. And... are you dead? No, now you're dead. Now you're finally dead. Okay, so let's get to looting. Let's see what those guys will give us. And what I have actually noticed... well, actually, I have recorded this episode already. It was kind of a crappy thing. So I reload the save because I always back up my saves nowadays, and decided to give it a go and not go. Since in my pre-recording I went for a treasure hunting, which was completely unsuccessful. I spent over half a day digging a humongous hole that went 30 blocks deep in the desert. And the thing is that after the last... what the hell is... ah, there you are. After my last Valmod update from version 4.2 up to version 4.32, I have lost all my quests, those quests, those Valmod's quests, like Texas Hold'em, right? Because I had this quest called the Novel Reader or something like that, and now I don't have it. I don't have it over here. So the thing is that when you started the treasure map chests, the treasure map quests, they do not work. You won't find chests. I've checked it on three locations, and it was no go for me. So on that note, I will remove all the quests and restart them, because once I had them opened, they didn't work. The same went with the Valmod thingies. And probably that is also connected with the Alpha 15.1 that I had to, you know, put it again, not put it again, but put the files in the folder. So probably now it was bugged, and that's why I have decided to, you know, just delete those thingajigs, and hopefully it's going to be all nice and dandy. Right, let's scrap this because we won't be needing that. And look at that, we have found two chemistry books. Since I am a chemist, so I'm going to read them to increase my science skills. And where's that other one? There it is. Fantastic. So, yeah. I guess it's time for us to go. I'm going to stick to those first aid kits. Let me just put all of this back again. Holy fuck, where did I get 43 Magnum shots? I have absolutely no idea. I'm getting a bit overheat, so let's drink the Yucca juice and let's start this Texas Hold'em mission. Howdy, survival. I lost my last good pack of playing cards after a bunch of bitters. Yeah, so this is the quest I found in my last Valmod version 4.2, and I accepted that. And when I returned back to my base where I knew I had playing cards, it actually didn't work out for me that well. Now I'm just taking those guys apart since I want their fat. Oh, that's actually untouched. Oh, thanks. So, of course, I'm not going to be doing that on camera. Let's actually use one of those and drink another one. Do we have a wrench? Yes, we do. So that is fantastic because we need to take this apart, this card, since we will need mechanical parts, and those guys are really great source of mechanical parts, and hopefully we will get a few of them. And soon we will go in here and check it out. What do we have in here? So let's start looting. This is going to be so much fun. Ooh, look at that anvil and scavenging skill and miscellaneous crafting. So yeah, I'm going to read it, especially to increase that scavenging skill. And while we're on that, let's check my quality jewel. Quality jewel still requires scavenging. Scavenging is at level 40. Oh, there is a zombie nurse over here. Oh, hello. Do you need some assistance, lady? Do you? Well, I feel cooler. I don't know about you, but I do. Fantastic. We got some plants. Not plants. Seeds to plant some stuff. Fantastic. Okay, let's go in. Ooh, actually, we can take this apart as well to get more electronic and electrical parts. Fantastic. Right, I'm gonna take those apart, since they will give me something. Will they? Well, electrical. I can hear somebody. Well, here's the dude. Hello. Would you like to buy a machete? Do you? No? Okay, fair enough. So see you later. Thanks for the doorknob. Fantastic. Okay, what do we have in the cart? Well, some chips. Some chips. They are really salty and make you very, very thirsty after you eat them. Oh, come on. Who is out here? Probably there's somebody on the roof. Yeah, so let's not worry about that. Okay, so let's go in and let's see what else can we find. In here, ooh, nice, a book. The blacksmith book, ooh. Yeah, there must be some zombies on the top of this building, I hope. Well, it's not that I would like to go and greet them, but probably there is somebody on top, because I can hear their footsies. Ah. Ooh, nades, thanks. Okay, so somebody apparently is here. Close. Oh shit, that's so many of those guys. Well, you're dead. That's good news. Well, you're dead as well. Fantastic. One hit and death. Are you dead as well? Oh my goodness. Oh shit, there's so many of them. Woo! Run! Run, bitch! Oh man, you gave me such a fright.
And you will set me on fire, don't you? No, no, don't kill me! God damn it!
I've lost the stamina. 1 point in stamina. Stupid zombies. Ugh. Especially those running zombies are really pain in the ass. Nurse, I need some assistance. I could use some pills. Useless. Thanks for nothing. Right, what do you have? Nothing. Well, you had nothing as well, and I've looted you as well. Skilled in bladed weapons 40. That is fantastic. Okay, let's use one of those bandages to heal myself up a bit. And there's still somebody somewhere here. Well, let's not worry about that at this point. Right, so I would like to thank you guys for the input that you are giving into the channel, for supporting the channel and the series, every single one, and that you gave me such great feedback, especially on the things that I miss or that I should do better. Oh, look at that, another sledgehammer. Of course I'm gonna scrap it because I don't want the sledgehammer because it is slow. God damn it, there's a crawler, of course, over there. So thanks for the information about Bandit's Mask, that I actually should get one for myself, because it is awesome and fantastic. So I will do that. Well, I was thinking that I was thinking that the face mask will actually replace the helmet, the light helmet that I had on me. Hopefully I will go back to the trader and hopefully he will still have that gas masks. If not, well then, tough luck, I guess. Okay, so let's get to looting. I will open up all of those guys and get back to you, because probably I will have to leave some stuff in the bikey as well. See? Right, be right back. Alrighty guys, so let's start looting. I've made some space, I've opened all the containers, so let's take it all from here and move on to another shop, because probably there's gonna be one or two shops over there. Well, we are not getting anything special except for 10 mechanical skills, 10 mechanical pieces, parts, that are actually used to make the cement mixer that I wanted actually to make. And there's a light bulb as well, and metal doors. And another, what is it? Tumbler thingy? Bullet tumbler. Right, so let's read the Robin Hood book as well. And off I go. The shop is done. I'm not gonna take apart any lights because I actually want to continue looting. And as far as I know, there is also another shop somewhere close by. Yeah, there it is. So let's see, what is it? Oh, look! I think that's the Shotgun Messiah. So what I will do right now is, of course, kill a bunch of zombies that will spawn in here. Shouldn't be too many. Come on. I guess some other zombies are spawning in since I'm getting huge lag. I think that's it. Well, there is one mission. Ooh, that was really, really nice loot. Okay, so I will deal with those guys and then open up the Shotgun Messiah and we will loot it together. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. Alrighty, so that's done. As you can see, every single zombie in the area is dead. So I went in here, cracked every single crate that was in there, found a fancy wallet challenge. So let's see what is it. Nothing shows one worth like a luxurious wallet. Bring me something worthy of holding my cash and I will reward you. So here's those Valmont quests that I've just started. So probably what we need to do is find a wallet. I haven't seen any wallets until today. Fancy wallet. Gather gator skin wallet. Okay, fantastic. Right, so let's go in here and let's start looting. Let's see what we can find. Maybe we'll find some books. No. Gun parts will be awesome and fantastic. Yeah, awesome and fantastic. It doesn't mean that I won't get anything except for empty jar. That sucks. Ooh, another mission. Kicks. Shoe sponsorship. Yeah, that's the... that is connected to Games for Kicks. Because Varmar apparently likes Games for Kicks, who is also a great guy and makes a great movies, and probably all of you know that already. Right, anyway, let's continue looting and let's see what we can find in here. I shouldn't be looting the backyard since there's gonna be a shitload of trash. Well, this book, this blacksmith book, is not a trash, but still... we are getting like shitloads of trash. Right, toilet paper, another one. I don't need that one right now. All I need is gun parts, and in a couple of seconds I won't have enough room to actually get any. So let me just scrap a few things. Quiet out there. Right, I don't know what we will find, if we will find any gun parts whatsoever, but I need to scrap something. I'm gonna use this, soap to increase our wellness and health, because I actually lost quite a few health points. Right, free nitric powder, I don't give a fuck about this, I don't give a fuck about... What the hell is banging here? And making that stupid noise. Is there a... Oh, where did you came from? You were not here the last time I came in. Well, 20 bucks. Thanks for... How come you got in here? Huh? Where did you came from? The doors are closed, so I have absolutely no idea where did she came from. Okay, nevertheless, let's start looting and let's see what we can find in here. It's not that good loot, but it's better than nothing. And since I'm running low... Oh, look at that rocket launcher. I'm running really low on space. That sucks donkey balls. Where? Ooh, nice. So we will repair those. We will repair those as well. We will wet those. Scrapperoonie those. Make some space. And those we'll take, and another gun tumbler. I don't need three gun tumblers since I have one back home, and the gun tumbler is actually an addition to one of the stations, armor station. Yeah, that's what it is. Right, let's repair that to increase our tailoring skill. Always remember to do that. And nurse quest. nurse you back to health challenge. Hey, survivor, if you come into possession of this node, then you should know we've been tailing you. We like your style, but before we roll out and we roll out the red carpet to our camp, let's see if we can handle this little test. Kill some zombie nurses. Okay, so I will do that. Okay, guys, so I think we're gonna wrap up this episode at this point. Since I have looted two... Ooh, I want this. Since I've looted... But I don't have space to take it. See you later, plant fiber. Since we still have few things to loot over here. And yeah, I'm gonna scrap this. And that's it. Check those. That's empty. That's empty. Fantastic. Have we seen what's in here? Yes, we did. So, having in mind that we have looted basically everything in here. Another tumbler, really? Is that really necessary? I don't need that. But the tumbler... Can I scrap one of those? No. That sucks. Well, iron shovel I can scrap. So, on that note that we have actually scrapped everything and got everything from here, I think we're gonna wrap up this episode, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe to the channel if you're new and you like what you see. And now I'm off. I'm going back home. Start digging something underneath, since it's 10 p.m. Yeah. I think it was pretty decent episode. So, leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I hope that we'll see each other in the next episode. So, till then, take it easy, have fun, and happy gaming.